these guys is Superman draws and Batman underwear. You know what I mean? So, like, we can't get rid of each other. It's meant for all of us to just be there.
Ever since day one, we've been solid. We always kept it real. He always kept it real.
He's a great dude. Never switched up on us. You know what I'm saying? He got the whole hood out here. I mean, that's what it's all about.
Everybody that's here today, these is day one niggas, man. He loves his family, man. Loyalty.
These guys have proven, not through their talk, but through their actions, that they're family.
It's always been a family, and then the vibe and the energy extends to all of the table.
Back when I was young, I had dreams of getting richer. Then my homie Breeze set me down, schooled me to the picture.
Something that's within his soul, man. It's just that desire to win, you feel me? And when you got that desire to win, you're gonna win.
His work ethic is second to none. Work, 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 work.
They have a burning desire to be the best at what they do.
Because most niggas never make it, they stranded where I'm from.
Doesn't change, it just elevates, that's all. And if you ain't there at the elevation, you might say, oh man, he's changed. You're like, nah, he just went up. You did it. You gotta go up with him.
Way back in the day before I had all of this paper, before I had all of these diamonds, before I had all of these haters.
He was always a good dude and shit.
He makes everybody feel like they're Wiz, like you're at that level with him, you know what I'm saying? He make everybody feel like you the man.
He motivated pretty much everyone around him to feel they could do whatever they wanted to do.
His music just touched to his fans, and like, I can just tell a lot of people had love for him.
It's incredible to see the team still being together. They've kept their core group.
And you don't find that often in this business.
Taylor Gang crew should be a model for how you should do it.
Right now, let's get medicated.
Wiz is gonna be here as long as he wants to.
As long as he wants to.
Like,
he's consistent, yeah. He's making dope music, he's a cool ass guy, and like, who's gonna fuck with somebody who smokes weed all day?
It's my brother, man. We gonna ride with him Hazelwood to the end, all of us, the Chatsworth.
How many times did you say people like that come around in your life? You know what I mean? Like, change your life, change a group of people's life. Forever.
At the core, it's about being friends and having a lifetime relationship, because everyone dies, and when you die, you have to look and be like, these are my friends and this is who I lived a good life with.
It's always going to be Taylor Gang or die. Like, it's so crazy that I got the slogan, but like, it's going to be Taylor Gang or die. With me, there ain't no other way to see it.
Till death do us part. Motherfuckers ain't got no choice, y'all stuck with me. There you go.
I want Khalifa Kush though.
Yeah, I want Khalifa. KK, I want. Yeah. All right, cool.